hoping you don't drop out. If somebody should drop out, then you get another lesson by yourself. It's either you're getting jobs from this training, or you are collaborating with somebody to form a team that can now start getting a startup idea up and running.
If you stay consistent, you'll make money. Or people who will be employers of this.
You cannot push an idea right now without product design. So a lot of people feel product design, you are just there, you are just drawing books. It's a lie. We are making life